rapturous welcome. It's rather nice. I thought that shit's illegal now, is it not? Oh no, that might be a welcome. We've been rehearsing for a couple of months or so. We rehearsed at home on our own and then rehearsed together for a couple of weeks, panicking about everything. So there's been such preparation for everything. It's been more than it's ever been, because we've been off this long, never been off this long before. And then we get here, was it this morning, I think? We got last night, but we got here this morning and we found out the shoes and the belts for the band were in a somewhere else, so we had to get new shoes. Me and him, we got the same shoes on up the streets today. No. It's all right, no. Mine are too fucking small. They're nice, and the belts don't fit, and things are tighter than they should be, and... So for 2.5 years, I've been putting on weight, and been trying to lose weight in the last couple of weeks, and it hasn't worked. But I thought I'd just tell you that. There's a couple of new ones in there somewhere. There's two other new ones we did last time we were out, which is in the last century, it feels. And so I'll warn you about the first two, and we won't tell you about the others. Why is it so smoky? Ewan, we got a Ewan, it's looking at me. Like, yeah, Ewan, could you do something? you know? What? He's got a point. You've got a mask on, that's for the smoke, right? There is a drummer back there. Leon's back there. Can you see Leon? I did ask Ewan to be careful, because when we're called these specials from the person that's talking to them, and the thing is, one of us has such thin hair that when the special comes up... I was going to say I look like some of you. There's a lot of you, actually. But so I think that's what he's trying to do, get the smoke in there so it looks like there's some hair in there. Don't bet any better. The truth, it really hurts, doesn't it? I don't know, also, one other thing before we go. We left, what is it, 2.5 years ago, was the last gig we did, and I had a face that was up here, now it's down a bit lower, and I got this gobbly thing here, so I apologise for that. I was going to have Botox and all that shit, but you know. Look in his coffin, so it's a waste of time, the Botox, still got it. Anyway, this is a song called Soft the Ride, we've got it right. Soft the Ride. Yeah. That's twice his fault tonight. I got a confession or something. La la la, what's it gonna say? I'm gonna say something, what's it? Smoke, let's smoke it. The lyrics have been written down. I thought I'd learn the lyrics. He's got it. This is where everybody kind of concentrates and I muck up. What we did arrange, so every time I make a mistake, everybody else puts their hands up.